decimal under decimal, the integral part is 9 and the decimal part is 634. In the next number, 1 before decimal and 378 after decimal. In the next, there is given 4.2 only, so we will put 4.2. Student, you will arrange them decimal under decimal and the integral part in order and the decimal part in the proper order. After that, we will add them all. So, you can get the solution by adding them. Similarly, we will do the question for subtraction. The given number is 67.12 from 189.773. So, what is the meaning of this from? This number is greater from that number. So, we will take this number first and after that this number. So, we will put the first number 189.773. We will speak it 773, note 773. The next number is 67.12 because we have to subtract this number from this number. Now we will subtract them and we will get the solution after subtraction. Students, see one thing, if after decimal there is 3 digits in one part and the 2 digits in another part, you will maintain them by putting the 0 after the given number. So this is the balanced number. You can subtract them now. Now we will do the simplification of this question. In those questions, the addition and subtraction symbol will be given together. So see that. The next question is simplification of the given decimal number. So there is given plus minus sign together. First number is 17.138 plus 67.519 minus 13.184 minus 47.602. So the first two numbers are in addition and the last two numbers are in subtraction. So firstly we will always solve the addition symbol. So these two numbers are in addition. Firstly we will add them 17.138 and 67.519. So we will add them. So add up 87 is 8 and 9 is 17. 1 will be carried here. So 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 7, 7, 14. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 and 1, 8. So the next number is in subtraction. We will subtract the next number by putting in order. So 7 minus 4 is 3. 5 minus 8. We can subtract, so we will take 1 0. 15 minus 7, 8 is 7. 5 minus 1 is 4. 4 minus 3, 1 and 7. 71.473. The last number is also in subtraction. So we will subtract 47.602. We will subtract. We will get 1, 7. 14 minus 6 is 8. Here will be 0. 10 minus 7 is 3. 6 minus 4 is 2. This is your final answer. If the addition symbol is given here and minus symbol is given here, so firstly you will add these two numbers. After that you will subtract the rest number in order. So this is all about the simplification of the decimals. We will come through with the next video.